Hi there and welcome back, friends, to the Megacorps Incorporated. We're still suffering under the effect of incompatible inoculations for a lot of years. Happiness minus 20% and leader lifespan minus 10 years isn't great. It's terrible. But we're fighting against that. We're looking to expand our research and thankfully, our alliance is now finally winning that war. That's a fleet from the Bothrian Hive. I don't know. We have a fleet here. Wendell is back under control, I think. Or is it?
Upscaling complete.
Military power is building back up. That planet is occupied. Come on, you can take that back, and you should. Geneva Starbase has finished its construction queue. Yeah, we have a range defense station there. Because an asteroid came and tried to bomb this Arctic world here. Of the Quephos. We didn't want that to happen, so there we went. There's the Starfleet in the Capella system. Are you going to the Capella system? You should. But you are. The Ishnor station here? Now, well, you should really save that station here. Now, Capella is under their control. They are moving around so terribly. Still. With the overwhelming fleet power we have, this will probably be no problem. And what are we contributing to this? Basically nothing. John McCain has leveled up. Good. Just good. We can boost. Can boost one more planet. Mega Earth wouldn't be bad. How's the growth? 4.4, 4.7 on Alpha Centauri, but we have growth already there. 4.2 on New Schwabenland and 4.4. Sirius, we already boosted that. 3.99 on Ingolstadt. Maybe we have some room here on Mega Earth still. So let's boost. Encourage planetary growth. We need more people. More people mean more research. More research is more fun for us. Everyone is joining us. All people are growing. It's a good time to be there. And we should now suppress some more pirates. The question is, can we somehow Now if we go from Sirius to southern Germany, if we could go from Alpha Centauri to southern Germany and from Geneva to Sirius, that would probably be okay. I'm not sure though. Let's see about that.
Research actualized.
Executive leisure program. Yeah, that was one of the great things Director Frankensteiner started. We have the Executive Retreat here, a luxurious resort complex for high-ranking corporate officers. Here they can sample the local planetary culture in a high-security environment. And I think that's for the branch office. I'm not sure, though. Oh, that's for planetary. Yeah, okay, yeah. Amenities plus 10%. And planet modifier trade value plus 5%. It's very expensive, but what can you do? trade value also plus 5%. Oh my god, what can we do here? Look at that. Resort worlds. We could create a resort world. This world is set aside as a peaceful resort world, attracting tourists and visitors from far away to preserve the planet's natural beauty. Construction on the surface is severely limited. Yeah, absolutely. That's something we want. The Ministry of Production, that's also good. Oh my god. But really, the resort world, that's just so fitting to the to the executive leisure thing here. Yeah, you have to have some more amenities. Is as it is. Wow, we have so many energy credits. We should buy something. We have enough consumer goods. Could buy some alloys again from the market. We could buy some food to boost. I think that makes sense. Food is relatively cheap, I think. So we could buy 5,000 food. And then boost the hell out of it. There we go.
More declared.
Consciousness has war declared on them by the that complex. Will they ever even reach that? Borders closed by the currency spoilers. We have allowed you to move about freely in our territory for too long. Today we draw the line. You were not our target demographic anyways. Task Force Yedora? That was maybe very unwise. I'm not sure, but I think that's very bad. What they just did there. My god. Yeah, good, at least you retreated. Improved structural integrity. Reinforced framework and blast shields with enhanced impact absorption will ensure the structural integrity of the platform in under immense pressure. 500 more points. Now, what to go for? We might go for some robotic workers. That might appease our researcher faction. That's definitely something. City district housing is also very good. Simple worker jobs such as mining and farming. That will be quick, so let's do that. Robot workers. Larongo are moving around here? What are they doing? You should move back. There's a fleet of the Bedirian Empire coming in. Oh, look. Oh, God. Let's hope they have some
scaling complete.
Stations here, at least. I'm not sure about that. They're dying off quickly.
Research actualized.
Alpha Centauri Starbase finished its construction queue. Nice. Oh, there we go. And a Sirius Starbase too. And we have the Harbingers. Your flesh will burn. Multidimensional studies. Advanced research complexes. To expand our knowledge base, we must consider all levels of existence. A new realm of science awaits us. These advanced research facilities have the very latest science equipment that go along with an extremely large staff capacity. And there's something more we need here. Yeah, exotic gases. We'll have to go into that direction one day. Autonomous station protocols would be nice. Blue lasers. Nah, come on, we won't need that. And exotic gases. That's also something we could build, buy. Well, New Schwabenland, though. Need more jobs. They're still, I think, a little bit unhappy there. So let's upgrade the building to the hyper-entertainment forums. Angela, I know what you think of hyper-entertainment forums. You've never been the one to do that, but... You know, sometimes... What can we get there? First, more trade hubs. Because trade hubs are great hubs. And then we need some patrols. Send them from here to Megasun. How would that go? Okay. Can we like shift click? Yeah, that's possible. Okay. And then we have this fleet that will just patrol to Alpha Centauri. I don't know. Oh, what? Huh? My God. Yeah, let's patrol to Megasun. Whatever. It's okay. We'll do that. Alpha Centauri has no housing anymore. Ah, that's not good. Do we have... luxury residences could be nice. No more housing. A district could be nice. I mean, that would give us 7 housing and 2 clerk jobs. On the other hand, we need amenities at the moment. So maybe 1 is okay. And luxury residence.
More declared.
The Imperial Aramathi Sons declared. Well met, Megacorps Incorporated. It seems our translation modules are having a slight hiccup. I was saying you would like to touch our base. Oh my God. Sirius Prime. Let's upgrade here. The best we can do at the moment. Corpin Jaxi. Let's hope this raid is soon over.
Research actualized.
Robotic workers. These robotic work units are perfect for menial labor tasks. They are hardworking and capable of following simple vocal instructions, but should not be expected to climb stairs. Very nice. And now... civilian repli complexes turn minerals into consumer goods. We can upgrade that then. That would be very nice. So let's see. We have Simona Bolin, level 4 now. We have John Tyler Bonner, who's level 5 now. We have Ludmilla Chernik, who's level 7 now. Christian and this line Fulhard can go back to space. Yeah, the civilian replay complexes will be very good for us. So many energy credits. We should look into something here. Exotic gases. We'll need some exotic gases before long. Where do we have the others? Non-players. We have Xura Corp. What can they do for us? Strategic resources. Exotic gases. Oh my god. 50 per month. Okay. Okay, then we get a deal. God. You're willing to export our exotic gas to you for a period of 10 years, to which the contract will have to be renegotiated. Okay, I mean, what can we do? Let's do that. The Xura Corp way, our freighters will begin making deliveries immediately. By purchasing this product, you agree that Xura Corp cannot be held responsible for any adverse effects that may result from its use, including, but not limited to, skin irritation, psychotic episodes, ocular discoloration, aggressive mutation, increased scholarship suicide rates, precognitive trances, biosphere. We are interested in something else. There we go. So does it cost that additionally, or do we just have to pay one time? Let's find out in the next month. It just costs a lot. Now, there is some kind of fight here. Look at that. It's not a fight, it's a slaughter. Take them down now. Yes, you can do it. And we thought you would, like, clear this up, but they sent all their fleets to that, so that might be the problem.
Upscaling complete.
Alpha Centauri finished its construction queue. Nice. We've got the luxury residences here, so we've got more housing, a little bit. We might replace them later, but intricately designed residential towers with luxurious apartments, advanced zero-G technology, the only thing keeping the more outlandish terrace designs from collapsing. It's so good. And we have Din's jungle that we can remove. Simona Bolin also leveled up, and yeah, more blocks are forming.
Upscaling complete.
Nice. Got something here. Hyper entertainment forums are getting better. Yeah, and the approval rating goes up in turn. When will we have the incompatible inoculations away? It's still 5 years after that we'll explode. But there may be something else happening too. Alpha Centauri finished. Sirius Starbase finished. Planet Sirius Prime finished its construction queue as well. and we'll all be very happy in the future. The Ruxicodium Primum War. It's our goal, by the way. Don't really know.
Upscaling complete.
What war goals? Conquering. Okay, that's good. Alpha Centauri Prime finished its construction queue. Nice. Everything's nice. Trade growing. And resort worlds. Careful study devoted to landscaping, climate control, and the science of fun. Construction of entire worlds dedicated to leisure. Dedicated to leisure can be made possible. That's so good. We'll do that as soon as we can. Do we have a Xeno outreach agency that we could build? Oh, that would be so cool. Even more trade value. Yeah, and there's aliens coming in. That's also okay, but... Nah. Commerce megaplexes. For interstellar economics. Ooh, yes. All the Xeno outreach. Hmm. That has that jobs? No, really not. Something to upgrade? Merchant jobs and clerk jobs. Yeah, why not? Let's go for interstellar economics. Let's try... This? No? Okay. This would have the research agreement on it. But really, that's both so good. Yeah, we're going into trade, so let's go for the Xeno Outreach Agency. Thank you for watching, and happy gaming to you. We'll expand our trade and research in the next episode. Great time until then, and happy gaming. Our great business partners.